Last night's game at the Joe was also the home opener for a new cell phone app called Snag, which allows fans to order food from their smartphones and avoid the long lines. The app is the brainchild of a couple graduates from RPI, and they say 41 orders were placed using Snag. They hope to have more than that tonight when the ValleyCats finish their two-game series against the Lake Monsters.